Your son is a failure. He's barely passing my class, and with grades like this, I'm just not sure what kind of future he's gonna have. What do you have to say for yourself? You're supposed to graduate this year.
Listen to Mr. Johnson. What kind of future do you think you're gonna have?